all are the artists. We've heard from them already this morning, and I look forward to hearing from them again. Please welcome back to the stage Sarah Hagen and Krzystof Kaczka.
Good morning. It's a pleasure to be here this morning. And it is an excellent coincidence that my friend Krzystof is visiting. We're about to embark on a tour, Vancouver Island and Lower Mainland. It's a great coincidence with Culture Days because we actually first met at the Banff Center for the Arts. Krzystof is actually from Poland and now is principal flautist in an orchestra in China. We actually weren't playing music at the Banff Center, we were dancing at a party. And 5 months later, we crossed paths on a bridge in Paris. And that became the start of our musical connection. And I think Culture Days is indeed about connections and about cross-cultural experiences and about experiencing life to the fullest. So we're going to play the second movement of a sonata for you this morning by Caesar Franck. In classical music circles, this is also known as the Franck Sinatra. And it was written as a wedding gift for a very good friend of his. Although this movement is quite tumultuous and it makes me think that maybe the composer was in love with the bride.